After being without a television set for several months, the staff and residents of the Villa St. Joseph home in Dennery could not hide their excitement. After all, they were being blessed with a brand new TV, compliments of First National Bank. According to the administrator of the home, the bank responded within weeks of finding out about their need and agreed to not only donate it, but deliver it themselves.
They've missed a television for so long, and they are going to be very happy. Daily they are entertained by the television, especially by EWTN. They sit and they listen to Mass, they follow the rosary. So they've missed that part of their social entertainment, and they look forward to having a television again to keep them informed of what is going on.
Executive Manager for Marketing, Public Relations and Research at First National Bank, Robert Favrier, says that the occasion was a joyful one, considering the many ways that the television would add value to the lives of the residents.
A request was made a few weeks ago. I came in contact with a board member of the home, and so an official request came in via correspondence. And so First National Bank, being an indigenous bank here for the people of St. Lucia, we immediately went in search of procuring a television set for the home. And so it gives me much pleasure today to deliver that television set on behalf of the bank.
The Villa St. Joseph home has been in existence for over 25 years and currently accommodates 9 residents, inclusive of 1 male and 8 women. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.